Welcome to Growing Your Own Food in Your Own Backyard. And if you are new to my channel, please consider subscribing and don't forget to hit the like button. A number of you guys have asked that I do an update on my lemon lace elderberry shrub. And so it is now fall, it's mid-October, and I thought this would be a great time to do an update on my lemon lace elderberry shrub. I planted this in early summer, so if you want to check out my video where I actually purchased the elderberry shrub and I showed you when I planted it. So it has now been 5 months since I planted this. We're entering into the winter season. Next week it's going to snow. So I thought this would be a good time to give you an update on my elderberry shrub. This is considered a proven winner, and it is a low maintenance shrub, and it produces great color from spring to fall. Now, the new leaves that grow start out red, so I haven't had a chance to see this elderberry actually lose its leaves. It is a deciduous shrub, and it's going to fall off once we get right into the middle of winter. But what's exciting about this shrub is in spring, my understanding, it is going to produce red foliages, and it also has showy white flowers in spring to early summer. And this is really exciting to see just the how it's going to display the beautiful color leaves, the red leaves, and the flowers. It is about 2 feet tall. So if you recall in my previous video, the shrub was about here. So now the shrub is grown another foot. And so it's been very, very healthy. I've been really happy with the performance of this shrub. It has not given me any problems. I haven't had to babysit the shrub. I only watered it once or twice a month. It has did really well in this environment. Now, elderberry shrubs, this particular type of elderberry shrub, the lemony lace elderberry shrub, does like part sun and part shade. So I do have it in a area where it is getting that. This plant is excellent and hardy from zone 4 to 7. It will get about 5 feet tall when it is when it's mature, and it will get about 3 feet long at maturity. So I felt this was a good area to grow my elderberry shrub. The other reason why I wanted to grow this elderberry shrub is because it has great health benefits. It is an edible herb, and everyone knows just how nutrient rich the elderberry berries are. And so I grew it for food reasons, I grew it for health reasons, and I wanted to produce the elderberries that is very healthy. So I am trying to expand my backyard into a food forest. Unfortunately, I cannot plant a lot of trees, so I'm looking at adding more edible shrubs to my garden and looking for the right location where I could be successful in growing my edible shrubs. So I'm really excited about this particular elderberry shrub that I'm growing. It is called a lemony lace elderberry. It is considered a proven winner. It is hardy from zone 4 to 7. Light requirement is part sun to part shade. Its height is 3 to 5 feet tall and 3 to 5 feet wide. It is now 5 months old. It has done really well. It loves its location. I'm really excited about how healthy it is. However, we will see what the winter months look like. Now, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna add more wood chips around this elderberry shrub. So I wanna make sure that my ground is well insulated during the winter months. My wood chips are aged They're not fresh wood chips, they are aged. I keep a stockpile on my premises. And again, I will add more wood chips. I will monitor it during the winter to make sure that it's not subject to wind. I'm hoping that with the fence and the brick wall across the way will add a windbreak so that it can survive the winter months. So I just wanted to let you know about my success in growing my lemony lace elderberry shrub, now 5 months old. We're in the middle of October. You can see it's very healthy. And I'll monitor it during the winter months to ensure that it gets through its first winter and I will start seeing berries next year. So thank you for watching. And if anyone is growing this type of elderberry shrub, put your comments below and let me know. I look forward to hearing from you. Thank you for watching.